The Phoenix Force, the living comet that raises worlds and sows the seeds for new life, is headed towards Earth. Its apparent host, a teenage girl named Hope Summers, who embodies the dreams of the mutant race. When the Avengers learn of this impending threat, Captain America sends a small team to intercept the cosmic entity before it enters the Earth's solar system, while he leads the rest of Earth's mightiest heroes, including the mutant Wolverine, to the X-Men's island home to claim Hope. But the X-Men are not so eager to turn over their only hope for tomorrow. A battle royale breaks out on Utopia. The Avengers emerge victorious, but their prize is nowhere to be found. Determined to embrace the destiny for which she's trained her entire life, Hope Summers has gone on the run, scattering her tracing signal to stay one step ahead of her pursuers. While in outer space, Thor's team gets a first taste of the Phoenix Force's power. Earth becomes a battleground for the Avengers and the X-Men. Then Hope makes an unexpected move. She goes to Wolverine with a proposition. She intends to face her destiny to prove she can control the Phoenix Force. But she wants Logan by her side, claws ready to deliver a killing stroke in case she's wrong. The pair head to the blue side of the moon, where they are greeted by the Avengers, the X-Men, and the Phoenix Force.